Alright, after searching the internet, and I also tried by myself, if you press this button and keep on pressing it, it will show Fahrenheit and Celsius degree. See, when you release it, I will choose the Fahrenheit degree now. Now I turn it off. I turn it on again and keep on pressing the power button. Now Fahrenheit, now Celsius. I release it, it returns to Celsius degree, which I'm using right now. Now I turn it off. So that's how you toggle from Fahrenheit to Celsius mode.